I gotta catch that.
Yep. Woo!
Should I have gone faster?
Open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside.
Oh my wow. That worked. There we go. That worked. Okay, I made it. Whoa.
Come on, cut him down.
It'll be a slice.
These guys suck. There we go.
We made another mess!
Brute's right! They started it!
It's a bit cold, so they've gotta have janitors!
Not gonna lie, I kinda feel like watching some Naruto. So I'll be back later. Yo. I'm not even gonna lie. The main reason I'm coming back to this game is because I am trying to finish it and delete it off my PS5 because it's taking up 30 gigabytes of space that I could use for clips to record and edit. And you know what? Point being, I am finishing this game today. Let me do the intro, but hey guys, I am back with another video, and today we are here on Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy. It's good to be back, but at the same time, I cannot wait to finish this game, bruh. I want to see the ending, because there's been a lot of showcases through this game that show they can go the extra mile, and this looks like it's supposed to be the final mission. I remember last time I was here, I was just super tired and I did not want to do anything anymore.
How would you restrain one as powerful as the
So,
Hulk?
You know what I'm saying?
Start with a gag.
I still know how to do this. Okay, how do I do this? There we go, that worked. Oh my gosh, are you serious? I have not played this in so long. This is a great way to, you know, get back to my old... Oh my gosh. Hold up, watch this. There we go. Great way to start. Perfect. Yep. Amazing. And do that. Yep, thank you. Thank you very much. Yep, and then we just do that a few times and wow, that was easy. That's a great way to get back into battle ready situations. Just get oh my gosh, snipers. I forgot about you. Yeah, Gamora. If you could do that and oh, you know what? Yeah. Finish him.
Is that what they call a spiritual experience? Prepare yourself,
then. Is that all of them? Oh no, there's still him? Okay.
Away,
yeah, Rocket, do that and there we go. That should be it, right? There's more? Are you serious? We gonna give you that big bomb. And there we go. That should be good. That's a great way to get us back into battle type situations. I don't even know if this is gonna be a whole different video, but
there we go. Pass this way.
Oh yeah, Rocket, you got that.
Star Guy, what does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow.
Oh,
now orange
uh-oh.
Again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
You put tape over my warning lights?
They're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape.
Listen here.
Mantis, you still alive?
When?
Now.
That's a tricky question with a lot of answers, Star Guy.
You know what?
Wow.
Never mind.
Okay. I cannot wait to finish this game. Y'all don't understand how ready I am to finish this game.
Think we accepted the promise in one of the other timelines?
Yeah, and those loser guardians flark the entire galaxy.
There must be one where I did not accept it.
Drax,
I have accepted one. I will not repeat it.
Do I go to my... Hello? There we go. Okay, let me recap everything that happened before this. In case this is a new video, if it's not, I'm gonna just cut this all out. I'm pretty sure what happened was we met Mantis and Adam Warlock, and then we went to the here, and we got these new suits. Mantis is flying the ship out there and fighting a bunch of people. Adam's fighting against Raker.
Nope.
And we are trying to do something. I forgot what we're doing exactly. We also went to nowhere, too. I don't know exactly where we are now, but...
Is this really the safest route?
Wow.
No, but safe ain't my top priority right now.
Okay.
Well, I bet you could pull up the rest of them floor panels.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
The wind thing!
Oh, good!
See? Told ya! Good thinking!
Oh, yeah, that's a bad idea. Okay, wait for it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, okay.
Did they turn this on just to hold it back? Bastard stack baskets!
Okay, just wait for it to be done. I'm gonna cop. I know you see it too.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
Yes,
oh, we go through here? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So all that stuff was unnecessary, but it is what it is. I have not- Wow! Wow! That nice jump scare. Oh, that's them.
Go get them, guys.
Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good.
Great, now what? Ah, got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come
there we go.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
Wow.
And I got a theory.
What the?
Yup, artificial gravity.
Oh.
Figured a ship okay. This big, we need it for repairs and stuff.
Okay.
This is so cool. Hang on.
Wow.
Okay, go, go, go.
If this is a new video, this has to be super trippy. Wow.
Yep, signals coming from somewhere inside.
Are we about to be fighting?
Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters.
Oh.
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Okay.
Nice.
We got this.
Come, test your metal.
How many times have
there
I
you
saved
go.
Your butt now?
What would have liked you, Drax?
The Church is worried. They sent Nova after us.
What? Oh, wow. That's, wow. That's so good. There we go. Good job, Drax. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Wow. This is ridiculous. Okay. Oh no. Oh yes. Thank you. His life jutsu just came back. Why am I talking like this, Naruto? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Golly. Oh my gosh. Groot coming to clutch. Yep. Groot is so clutch. That ability from Groot is the best thing of all time. Oh.
What's next, Peter?
Golly, that was lucky. Wow. Groot's ability really came in the clutch.
Swat hoppers.
Rocket, do you just make up those words or do they mean something?
I underestimated how clutch Groot's new Whoa! I wasn't okay. Luckily it wasn't a fight.
Hang on.
Bro. So lucky. Bro. Groot's ability is so clutch. Let me tell you.
Excellent work, little fuzzy.
You don't get to call me then.
Hey, only Mantis gets to call. Yeah, that's because he likes Mantis.
Really, nigga?
Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Damn, that was fast.
Aggression is often the best protection.
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Let's keep moving.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I'm eating my popcorn, but I'm having fun.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Stuck.
What's that? What's off the monster Valhalla?
Wow.
Mantis, wow. How's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
Just hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
You are oh, very wow. brave, too.
The guns are actually... Wow. I underestimated the power of the guns.
What?
Wow.
He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't care.
Oh, my gosh.
Those we bury are dead.
Oh, that ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm poop. All right, let's figure out a way.
Oh
to
my
get
gosh,
through.
That's actually really
we're
bad.
In a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Yes.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Wow, that's actually a really cool ability.
I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
I am Groot.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug. But what if she don't give us a choice? Not to be insensitive or nothing, but there's something very, very wrong with that kid.
One thing at a time. None of that even matters if we don't get to Warlock.
I'm just saying.
I hear you. We can wait.
Thanks, bud.
Keep the spirits high right now. You know what I'm saying?
Any bets on what's down there?
No.
Better than being exposed up here.
You're right. Let's go.
Guys,
oh.
Surrender.
Oh. Wow.
Drop your glasses and we'll call it even, okay?
Making short work of these cultist creeps!
These two little souls do not know what's going
on! Oh, what the heck? Is that a cage? Oh, him! Him again! Oh, no.
You can bet it'll fight like a cornered animal!
Branch out, crew!
We've got to apply more pressure!
Throw that, Drax!
Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Yes. Golly. Oh, my gosh.
There's another one?
Breaker had to know we'd chase him here, right?
I don't think he gets the sky.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, there we go. Oh my gosh.
He's woozy. Time to hit him.
You don't have to ask me twice.
He's boosting his quad.
The Ecclesiastic must be quartered post haste.
Ride another self.
There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can let them on fire. That's actually cool. It's because...
Peter,
No, one thing I like is in what game is it? Damn, nice combo, Drax. In Spider-Man, you can actually use your electric webs as just electric webs. Got him. Yes, sir.
Woo! They surrendered.
We made a compelling argument, and we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving.
I would like to leave this.
Oh, sure, I didn't know what to do.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. Will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Okay.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold the grudge.
That is true.
Okay. Oh. That's it. Wow.
Okay, here we go.
Uh-oh. What are we doing now? Oh, this looks like a battle place. We about to fight here, ain't we? Are y'all? Whoa! Oh!
These things are built like freaking Terminators! No, you will be there, Terminators! Oh, you snacks! There is nothing like the smell of your enemies burn!
Smells like a transporter accident left the sun for 3 cycles! Things are pretty tough for an old machine!
Yeah, come over here, come over here. Yeah. Yes, we got one of them. There we go. There we go, that's it. He's done. Bullet. Wow, I just got a trophy. Bullet Hell. Defeat 15 enemies with Star-Lord's Fan the Hammer ability. I've been using that ability crazy, so.
Even when they're on fire.
Yeah. Well, I like watching them burn.
Me too, me too. I'm with Rocket, not gonna lie. Oh, my bad. Oh, wow. Yeah,
man,
this is...
I'd love to confiscate this ship. Sure, she's a fixer-upper, but it'd be worth it.
That's one hell of a paint job.
I would miss Cammy.
I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually working.
Wow.
I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever gonna find Foom, or beat him.
Nah, we did that, not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against our better judgment?
That's because you guys have terrible judgment. You should just
listen
to me.
Okay.
Always.
You ruined it. What? Are you serious? I'm not about to get taken down by some side character, bro. Like, you know who I am? I'm the leader of this, of the people, of the main characters of this entire, I am the main character, actually. Well, I think so, at least. Oh, yeah, this guy, I forgot about him. I love that bomb from Rocket, bro. That's like my favorite. Oh, wow. Perfect. He's done. Yes. He got folded, literally. Oh, another one? Are you serious? Did he fall? He fell! Oh, that's so clutch. You don't understand how clutch that is. Oh, that's bad. Who it? Hey, Bing Bam Boom! W's, W's. Whoa. Whoa, whoa now, whoa now.
I believe this is yours.
Oh, clutch, clutch, clutch. Oh, I gotta catch that. Yep. Woo! Thumbnail. I just screenshotted that. I could screenshot it again when I'm editing, but like still, bro. Wow.
Are you gonna be okay?
That's thumbnail material.
That was just
metal?
Yeah.
That was nice. I can't lie. That was nice. That was cold. That was clean. W.
Glad you got your music back, Will.
Yes, sir.
You chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done.
Drax, help me out with it.
Lady H is gonna turn on us once this is all done.
Careful, it's still hot.
I got this.
Oh yeah, you already know. Gamora already knows what to do in situations.
Be extra careful in the part with all the really big robots.
Who is Bug?
Oh, that's right. You haven't met Bug in this one. That's a shame. It's really fun.
Oh. Okay.
Back into a hole. Great.
Mike holds.
Another one? More? Have you? Do y'all not learn? Yeah, get him out of here. 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 Are you serious? Why does Hellbot restore? Okay, now just spray it out. Spray it out. Spray it out. Yep. Get him out of here. Oh my gosh. I need to dodge. Are you serious? No! First death of the day. I'm not mad at it, but that was ridiculous. How many times did I have to dodge? I have to dodge more. Oh my gosh. I hate this thing. Rocket, I need you. Groot is clutch. Groot is clutch. Rocket, you're back. Good job. These things need to... Yes, one of them's down. Great. Now, let me get rid of some of the melees. Some of the side characters. There we go. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, bro. You're literally a side character. Stop talking to me, bro. You're not him. I shouldn't even have to use the specials on you, but like... There we go. Thank you. There you go, Drax. You're him.
Let's beat on it together. Think of it as team building. Time's up.
Woo! Clutch. Clutch. There we go. We just absolutely demolished him. Wow. We got rid of the first robot, then we just destroyed the last one.
Gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
Let's go.
Leave this to me.
Oh, okay. You got the job. Yes, sir.
We survive this. We should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
No.
But there ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
Wow.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
No.
Peter Quill, Groot, your votes.
She probably still wants to murder me, so I'm gonna be a no.
In her defense, that describes most people.
Wow.
That's fair.
Groot's a no, too.
Voters have decided. I have been overruled.
Good.